International Airport. Which has really expanded since my traffic days, when their traffic controls were the port of Camden.
Looking okay for out and about around Hull. Some busy traffic on Ferrans Way and on Castle Street, but it seems to be on the move so far. A reminder, if you're in Laceby, roadworks are underway on Barton Street near to Laceby Crossroad. Continues there over the next few days. And racing at Beverley, the gates are open now, so expect some extra traffic on the A1174 and the Beverley by the first race, which is at 2 o'clock. If you do spot anything else, call us if it's safe to do so on 0330 123 0182, and there's more online at bbc.co.uk/Humberside.
Thanks, Greg. The forecast for Lisa Gallagher.
A dry and fine day with broken clouds, spells of sunshine, a gentle northeasterly wind, so coolness along the coast, and around 15, maybe 16.